Yes, without any exceptions, all the packages must be marked with name and the address of the recipient at the destination.